Hi everyone, my name is Abigail. I'm currently in my third year of my biomedicine degree, majoring in human structure and function. I'm also an international student from Malaysia. I chose to study at the University of Melbourne because first, I love the campus, as you can see, it's very beautiful. I also like how multicultural Melbourne is. You can see and meet people from all across the world. And finally, I just love Melbourne as a city. The food is great. As a Bachelor of Biomedicine student, there are plenty of opportunities to get involved. But I think the must join club is definitely Biomedicine Student Society. I've been involved with them in my first year as an international representative, and they're a great bunch of people. Throughout the year, there are multiple events that they hold, and some of the physical events they have held in the past includes Masquerade Party, the Biomedicine Cruise, which is basically party on the boat, and their annual Biomedicine Ball. And it's a night where we all get dressed up and raise funds for charity. In 2019, we raised funds for cystic fibrosis. One of the ways you can get involved online is joining their revision lectures, which they hold before MSTs or before final exams, and it really gets you up to date with your studying. And if you want to check them out, you can join their club's expo in orientation week, where they'll share all the events with you. Online studying was definitely a little bit difficult at the start, but then I think I have really adapted to it and found the benefits of online studying. For example, you can organize your day a little bit more easier and you save time from commuting. So you can hit the libraries and spend your whole day there. I think my top tip for studying online is spending a few minutes at the start of each week to plan out what I want to get done on that week, because daily to-do list can be a little bit overwhelming given lecture content, everything. So if you spend just some time planning out what you want to get done throughout the week, it's a lot easier to balance. We're excited to have you in the biomedicine community, and we look forward to seeing you here.